Hi everyone, my name is Angelyn and I'm an undergraduate student studying at Newcastle University taking food and human nutrition. I am currently halfway through my placement year at PepsiCo, working within the research and development team of health and nutritional sciences. The career services at Newcastle was super helpful in my placement journey. The workshops, such as on CVs, interview tips, and even assessment centers, it provided me with the skills and confidence needed to navigate the competitive world of job applications. And let me give you a fun fact. Even before my first assessment center, my first ever assessment center, the university actually held a simulation session out of the many that they had that mimicked the real thing. I've never knew anything about assessment centers, so this was definitely helpful. And honestly, it was like a dress rehearsal. It made such a difference. I walked into the real thing feeling much more prepared and confident, and honestly, without it, I don't think I would have secured a placement in the first place. Let's now talk about my placement at PepsiCo. So as I've previously mentioned, I'm currently working within the R&D team of Health and Nutritional Sciences, supporting both Europe foods and beverages. As a nutrition student, the hands-on experience in the industry has added so many layers to my learning. And it's not just about textbooks and theories anymore, it's about applying that knowledge in a real-world setting. Working with professionals in the nutrition community has been an invaluable opportunity to learn. And not just about, say, specific projects, but also about the intricacies of the industry itself. And already I can see the impact on my understanding of nutrition trends, topics, and their interconnected concepts. And honestly, the little things matter too. I've learned so much about effective time management, for instance, setting up meeting with colleagues, and even the simple art of crafting a proper formal email. These skills are not just useful for my current role, but will undoubtedly carry over into my academic and even my professional future. So just recently, I had the privilege of attending the Nutrition Society's winter conference in London, and it was nothing short of spectacular. This event definitely provided a platform to meet and network with like-minded individuals from various organizations and different academic backgrounds. And so being able to witness and engage with such presentations has not only broadened my understanding of nutrition, but has also allowed me to bring back different perspectives that I can take to my role at PepsiCo. These external events have broadened my perspective, allowing me to connect with the larger nutrition community and witness the exciting developments within the field. And if I were to look ahead into my final year of university, I am very hopeful that this experience will guide me towards a more focused and also informed choice for my dissertation topic. The exposure to various aspects of the industry is helping me pinpoint areas that truly resonate with my passion and academic interests. As for my postgraduate plans, I'm currently keeping an open mind. Applying nutrition in the industry is, I'd say, very much different compared to academia, and personally, I am finding it to be a great fit. For now, I am just more generally excited about the prospect of translating my knowledge into a real-world impact within the nutrition industry. And I'd like to give a thought for anyone who's considering or even is currently undergoing a placement year. It's not just about the perfect job or getting a flawless placement experience. Even if your placement doesn't go as expected or planned, it's still a learning experience. It's about transforming your academic journey into a real-world adventure. If you or anyone is considering to go for a placement, say yes and please go for it.